What is going on, guys? It is your boy Jackson bringing you guys a brand new video, and today, guys, I'm going to be bringing you my NHL playoff predictions. So, if you guys do not know, the playoffs do start on Wednesday, as I pull up my bracket here, and I'm going to be going through every single prediction that I have. So, first game, I'm going to start over on the West and then move my way forward. We're going to be going with the second wild card and the first seed, the Dallas Stars. I expect this one to be over in five games. I'm going to go with five games for this one. I'm going to go Dallas 4-1. That is how I'm going to go in this one. I'm not even going to talk about this one. I think this is just going to end. Don't think it's going to go that far. I do not think Minnesota is that good of a team. And I just don't think that there is any other way to look at that one. All right, so next game we have St. Louis at Chicago. Who is the top seed here? St. Louis. Who do I think will win? Chicago. I do not think St. Louis will win. I think Jonathan Toews and Patrick Kane are going to absolutely rip up Vladimir Tarasenko and Petrangelo. I don't think they have a chance. I think Chicago is the better team. I think they might have deserved a better seed. St. Louis just had a better season. Do think Chicago was going to win that game. And then it's going to be Dallas and Chicago. So, next we have the Ducks and the Predators. Also, the Dallas game I'm sure of, the St. Louis-Chicago game, I have that going in 6 or 7. And if I have to pick one, I'm going to go with 6. Chicago winning in 6. Next, we have the Ducks and the Predators. I'm going to go with this. I'm still going to go Ducks. But I'm going to go in 6 games, Ducks 4-2. Ducks are definitely the better team. No doubt in my mind. And right now I have all the pretty much high seeds going. Next, we have LA at San Jose. Now, I don't mind either one of these teams. Out of all these teams, I really don't like Chicago. I really don't like the Stars. I really don't like the Ducks. I don't really mind either one of these teams. And I do have to say, both are pretty good teams. LA probably should have gotten first seed if the Ducks don't beat the Caps, but the Caps were not even. If we wouldn't have played the makeup game, we would have won that game. We didn't play Orpik, we didn't play Carlson, we might have played Carlson, we didn't play Holpe, we didn't play a lot of our star players, so I don't think that really mattered. So, I'm going to go with San Jose in game 7. I'm not really sure about that either way. I really feel like this one's going to go to a game 7. I feel like Los Angeles is going to choke. And I don't know why. That's just what I'm feeling right now. I feel like San Jose is going to choke. Therefore, it's going to be San Jose at Anaheim. So it's going to be a 1 versus a 3 in the next round for both of those. Next. Oh, man. Capitals Flyers. I'm not going to report on that one. I'm going to have that for a whole nother video. I have... For these, I'm not going to go over the stats. I'm going over a little bit, but I have so much stats I just want to talk about when I talk about the Caps Flyers. So I'm going to do a whole other video on that, probably going out at the same time. But I just know a lot of different stuff about that, and I care a heck lot more about that. So I'm going to leave that be. Penguins and Rangers, you guys are going to hear me talking about a lot. So I'm actually going to come back to that in a minute. Panthers, Islanders. This actually has potential of being a close game. You may think I'm crazy. Yes, that is a wild card. But that is the New York Islanders, who got very, very, very close. And could easily not be a wild card. They definitely... I don't disagree with their decision of trying to lose. Their coach did not play any star players that game because they want to play Florida. If I was in their shoes, I would want to play Florida. I would not want to play Pittsburgh. No way. Pittsburgh is the hottest team in hockey. The Capitals are the best team in hockey. I don't think you'd want to play either one of those. So, I respect their decision, and I am going with game 6 or 7. I think I'm going to go with 7. 4-3, New York Islanders. New York Islanders for the win. Beating the number one seed. And as it happens, that is my only number one seed that I have going out in the playoffs. Right now, I have the Stars going, the Ducks going, and obviously I have the Caps going, but you guys are going to hear more about that later. That is my only number one seed I have right now. Next, we have Tampa Bay at Detroit, both of which I feel like are not very good teams. Tampa Bay does not even have Stammer. Detroit is not looking crazy solid. I honestly don't even know. I'm going to go with a Game 7. I don't feel like either one of them is going to be able to beat the Islanders or the Panthers. I feel like the whole top of the bracket, whoever wins between the Caps, the Flyers, actually not even the Flyers, get them out of there. It's between the Caps, the Penguins, and the Rangers. One of those three teams are going to the Stanley Cup. I'm just going to go ahead and say that. If I'm wrong, I will do something crazy because I just don't think that's a possibility. I think it's Caps, Flyers, Penguins. I mean, Caps, Penguins, Rangers. Those are the three best teams in the Eastern Conference. Yes, they are all in the same division. But I don't think it matters. I don't think the seeding matters between those three teams. Look at it, the Caps have not been hot as late, but they are the best team in hockey. But they don't have a good playoff. They've never been amazing in the playoffs. The Penguins are the hottest team in hockey, but we'll get more about that later. That's about their whole goalie situation. That's not looking very nice. The Rangers, they're inconsistent this year. You don't know what the Rangers are going to do. So you never know. They could be the good Rangers, or they could be the Rangers that freaking... They could be the Rangers in the first four games of last year's series against the Caps, or they could be the Rangers in the last three games of that series. You never know. You could play like crap, or they could play amazing. You never really know from them. But did I even talk about who I had Tampa Bay and Detroit winning? Honestly, it's up in the air. I'm going to go with Tampa Bay. I wouldn't be surprised if either team won. I don't think that would be that big of a deal. I don't think they're going to be able to beat the Islanders or the Panthers. So, like I said, Caps and Flyers, whole another video. I'm going to go ahead and talk about the Penguins and the Rangers, though. So, the Pittsburgh Penguins are going to beat the New York Rangers in 7. Why in 7? Because they are without their starter and their backup goaltender. They picked up Cecito and Jerry. Jerry, I believe, is a 20-year-old. Cecito, I believe, is a 28-year-old. I know Jerry is going to be the starter. I don't know if Cecito... I know Cecito is going to be backup, but I don't know if he has any NHL experience. I know Jerry does not. He will be starting for them in Game 1, most likely. Today, they should have had an update on Murray. So, I'm going to go look that up. So, let's see what the update... I can't believe I actually didn't check that. But, I'm sorry if you guys can hear my keys. Okay, so let's see what they said. This says it's unlikely for him to come back soon. Oh, man. Alright, so that's not good. Fleury still has a concussion. That's not good for them. I'm fine with that. I think New York has a chance if Sidney Crosby doesn't play like Sidney Crosby. Sidney Crosby at the beginning of the year. If Sidney Crosby plays like he did at the beginning of the year, the Rangers win the series. If he doesn't show up, then the Penguins win the series. Me as a Caps fan looking at it, you may be wondering who I want to see in the next round. I want payback against the Rangers, but I hate the Penguins. Honestly, I feel like we can beat either team. I think that we could smack the Rangers, but maybe choke in Game 7 like we did freaking last year. I feel like we would definitely beat the Penguins, even though they're hot. They are just not... I feel like if they don't stay as hot as they are, we'll beat them. And I think the Rangers are the team. I think the Islanders played them, they would wipe the floor. That's why I'm glad the Rangers are. I think the Rangers can slow them down, if not beat them. So, that's my picks. I'm going to go ahead and go in debt. Blah, blah, blah. I can't even speak right now. Oh, all right. But now we have Stars Blackhawks. I am going with the Chicago Blackhawks. If you saw that coming, tell me. I don't know if you guys could have seen that coming. That was a little crazy right there. The Chicago Blackhawks. You may be thinking, like, what is this guy doing here? It's the Blackhawks. They're a 3-seed. Well, I don't think it matters. I think they're going to upset the Stars in about 6 games, maybe 7. You never really know. I think that's going to happen, though. I think they have the potential of beating them. Next, we have the Ducks at the Sharks. This, I feel like, could be very, very, very close. I think the Stars are going to choke, though. I think the Ducks are going to take it in 5. So, there it is. You got Ducks, Chicago, in the Western Finals. Next, we go over. I believe I had Tampa Bay. That game is up in the air, honestly. And then I had the Islanders. losing to Tampa Bay if Stammer is back. Let me go look. I should have looked all this up before. I want to look at his current injury status. Oh, man. All right. I think... Oh, okay. He is making a very, very good recovery, apparently. That's good. So, if he makes a good recovery, I think he could do well. I mean, I don't think he's going to do that well. Also, Malkin is also hurt. That's not good. The Penguins are missing a lot of players. But I think they may still be able to beat the Rangers. I would love to get payback at the Rangers. And I don't think we're going to mess up again like Curtis Glencross. Jeez, that kills me. That keeps me up at night, guys. Keeps me up at night. That missed opportunity. If you don't know what I'm talking about, Google it. But, I mean, that wakes me up at night. Honestly, I feel like that whole bottom is weak. New York Islanders at Tampa Bay. I have no idea who's going to win. I have Tampa winning in 7 if they have Stammer. If not, I think the Islanders will win in 7. Either way, that team will not beat the Penguins or the Capitals. That's all I'm saying. Neither one of those teams is going to be able to... It is the playoffs. You guys may be thinking, they're not beating the Caps or the Penguins. That's all I'm saying. They're not. Who do I have winning? Caps, Penguins... I'm going with my Capitals. I'm going with them. I have to. I feel like if the Caps get through, the Caps beat the Penguins, I feel like that's their only time. The Flyers have played Braden Holtby once this year and they lost. They have played Philip Grubauer 3 times. I don't think they can beat us in the playoffs. I would be shocked if they do. And many other people have said the exact same thing. If we can get past the second round, we go to the Stanley Cup. That's what I think. I think we'll have enough energy to go to the Stanley Cup, and I think they will be hyped. It will be our first Stanley Cup appearance since 1999 or something like that. Never won a Stanley Cup. I think they're going to get their first shot in a while. And Ovechkin's first ever Stanley Cup. I think we can beat the Penguins, and if we do, we go to the Stanley Cup. If not, the Penguins win. Either way, I have that game going to 7 games. I don't know who's going to win that. If I have to pick, I want to go with my Caps, but that may be biased, so I'm not even going to say anything about that. And that will be a whole nother recap. If whoever wins the Penguins-Rangers and whoever wins the Caps-Flyers, if the Caps do win, there's going to be a whole nother video about that, just talking about stats and everything. So now we have Chicago at Anaheim. And on the other side, we have the Caps at... Or the Caps or the Penguins at the Islanders. Islanders are going to lose. That's what I'm saying. Caps or Penguins are going to the Stanley Cup. I don't know who is going to win that one. That, I feel like, could be close. Caps, Penguins, Stanley Cup. One of those two teams. Two different outcomes, though, because I have Chicago winning once again. Chicago's going to beat the Ducks. They're a 3 seed. They're going to beat St. Louis, turn around, and beat Dallas. They're going to have so much energy after beating Dallas. They're going to come around and beat the Ducks. They're going to take out both the number one seeds and go to the Stanley Cup Finals, where if they play the Capitals, they will win. And if they play the Penguins, they will lose. That is my prediction for the Stanley Cup playoffs. So there you go. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up down below. Go check out the video for the Caps Flyers game. A lot of good stats in there. This was a lot longer than I thought, but I really enjoyed doing this. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a thumbs up. Go check out J&D Productions if you have not yet. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Later. See you guys in the next video. Later. See you guys in the next video.